Okay, today I'm still angry. I'm not relaxed since yesterday. I didn't chill out. No, no. I removed this fucking solenoid valve from the nylon that I put yesterday and I said, screw it. I'm gonna remove the screen, alright? To see physically, to see with my eyes that it's stuck. Because yesterday I didn't move that one, I keep it as it was here, alright? Here I have the power supply. 14 volts, it's not sucking anything, alright? So, and I open also the other one. I open also the other solenoid valve. What's the difference? God damn it. These are the default position and this is where it's supposed to be. This one is closed. See what will gonna happen when I'm gonna give electricity. Now when I'm gonna plug the plug, it does have electricity, I have to click the switch. Okay? And you're gonna hear the clack of the stupid solenoid. Okay? So, one second, maybe without light. No, with light it's better. Listen to this and watch.
Where is the switch?
Here's the switch. This is how it's supposed to work, one healthy solenoid valve. And if I unplug it, because it has a spring here, it goes back to the default position, right? This is how it's supposed to work. One fucked up solenoid valve, all right? Side by side. See the position of this? See the position of this. Let's open this stupid plug and plug it in on this one. All right, side by side. Now, I'm gonna click the button again, the switch. All right, listen to this. Where it's supposed to be this stupid solenoid? I'm gonna show you where it's supposed to be. This stupid solenoid, it's supposed to be there. When I give electricity, see what's gonna happen again. Now there is no electricity. It went up, it stuck there, and didn't return back. Why it don't return back? It's the bore has a scoring, the piston has a scoring, and it didn't even open fully like this one. It's supposed to come more up, but something grabbed inside. I mean, how many chances you have to do to I mean, it's a jackpot. How many chances you have to don't return back in the default position? Like this. And then again, let's see that again. Now there's no electricity. Once let me unplug it to show you that there's no electricity whatsoever. Alright. The other one that's working, okay? The other one that's working again, let's me this had supposed to work. This is how it's supposed to work. One healthy solenoid. Again, I'm so much angry about this. You don't even imagine why and how. Then again, if I press this inside, there, and I give electricity, see how it's gonna move. That's it. You don't imagine what kind of damage it caused this stupid solenoid. Once again, if you have an open circuit or if you have a short circuit or even if you unplug it, it's supposed to go back again down where it's supposed to be, like this one. Dang it. Beautiful. Why I'm angry and why I'm doing like this? We lost the fucking engine because of this fucking solenoid valve. This solenoid valve, it's on a fucking oil pump. That's what it is. You wanna see the pump? This is the pump. I open the pump is excellent. The pump is beautiful. It does have a single scoring inside. It was, these pumps that have oil on demand. It's a variable, okay? So it was always staying on the minimum amount of oil. Why? Because of this solenoid valve. How beautiful, right? You don't imagine how much time, how much money, how much effort. You don't imagine nothing what's happening because of this fucking solenoid valve. That they can easily, don't put the fucking solenoid valve, okay, for AB reason, it's stacking there, okay? the fail safe that's supposed to return the spring back the piston, it failed. I hit it down, I spray with a brake cleaner inside, and still didn't unstuck. It's still stuck. Still, if I give electricity, that's it. Now, because I move it up and down, now it starts working somehow, little bit. But not even close to the how it's supposed to be when it's healthy. You don't even imagine for what kind of... Fuck it, screw it, that's it.